Coach McCarthy on the Coach McCarthy post-game show. Coach, a 106-85 victory tonight over Harrisburg, moving you to 7-0 overall and 5-0 in the region. Talk a little bit about tonight's game.
Yeah, I wasn't really pleased with our defensive effort out there, but credit to Harrisburg. They made 9 threes in the first half, and I didn't get a chance to see the stats, but they made probably 5-6 more in the second half. So they really shot the ball well. It's just we got to get better. We got to be able to guard a little bit more. You know, 80-plus points is too many on any given night. But I was happy. You know, we went pretty deep rotation, which is something we like to do. We can wear teams down. And we had a bunch of guys, you know, that haven't got as much playing time step up in big roles and really do some quality things for us. So it was good to see.
Well, it seems like with a team like Harrisburg, who may be a little undermanned versus you, kind of their one real ability would be to go out there and try to shoot the three tonight. And obviously, you know, if you can make one out of three of those to try to keep up, with you guys, because obviously talent-wise, I'm not sure they could go the full 40 minutes. But like you said, you got a lot of guys in tonight. Saw some good things from some different guys, including the Coca-Cola player of the game, Will Slip, down the stretch, who really played well inside.
Yeah. Slip's been working hard since day one. He works hard in practice every single day. And he's just been waiting for his opportunity. He got a chance to play some quality minutes, some minutes within the game that mattered, and he took full advantage. I mean, they just didn't have the size inside to guard him, and, you know, he recognized that, and he took advantage of his opportunity. So it was good to see guys like that step up and play well.
Now, obviously, the other big thing this week, the national rankings came out yesterday, and the Spartans ranked 7th in the country, highest during your tenure here at Northampton. Can you speak a little to that?
Yeah, no, it's exciting. It's an exciting time to be a part of our program. But, you know, really what we do is just take it one day at a time. It's something that we talk about with our guys and preach every single day. Today's our main focus was to, you know, play well against Harrisburg. So we did that. You know, we won. We'll go into tomorrow, and it's just everything's a prep and preparation and trying to get better in our, you know, as we go face RCGC on Thursday. And then Thursday we'll bring that day. One day at a time, you know, and good things happen when you work hard. And, you know, we got a collection of guys that really buy in and believe in what we're doing. They're great teammates off the court as well. So, you know, it's exciting, but we'll see.
And now you bring me to my last point. I wanted to just bring up, obviously, you guys travel Thursday down to what now is Rowan College, South Jersey, Gloucester. Mm. You know, the Roadrunners, who last year, the number one seed in the tournament last year. And again, maybe down a little bit this year, but always tough when you go to a GSAC opponent on the road, weeknight game, long trip. Anything you can speak about the Roadrunners?
Yeah, no, they got a new coach, so they're running a little bit new style of offense. But they play hard. They like to get up and down, get tempo like us. So it should be a good opportunity for us to, you know, really show what we can do. But yeah, anytime you're on the road, you know, in New Jersey, is always tough. So it'll be a challenge, but we're excited for it. And, you know, that's what we're here for. We're here to play the best competition, play the best teams, and, you know, hopefully at the end of the year, we're playing our best basketball. That's really the main goal.
Okay, Coach, thank you, and we'll talk to you again next week when we host Lehigh Carbon here on Tuesday the 26th.
Great, thank you.